Having done what I can with my heart and my hands now.